My dear fellow Toastmasters, I am Gloria Chen, 2020-21 District 67 Club Growth Director. Today, I would like to share the information about Division Director role and responsibility. The mission of the district is to build new clubs and to support all clubs in achieving excellence. The responsibilities and duties of division director are based on this mission. One of the primary goals as division director is to ensure that each club achieves its mission and fulfill its responsibilities to its members. To achieve this, the division director coordinates division activities, set division goals that incorporate the area program and assist in the training of the area and club leaders. The division director leads the division through the supervision, motivation, and support of the area directors. The division council. The division director and the other area directors in the division form the division council. The division director is the chair of the division council. The division council creates the division program for the year, such as division contests, area contests, club officer trainings, and other special events, and create the strategy for the creation of new clubs. This makes up the division success plan. The district executive committee. The division director is a member of a district officer and is therefore a member of the district executive committee. The committee meets 4 times a year in June, January, April, and June. In June, there is training for the new elected division directors, and there are additional training sessions are part of the district exclusive committee meeting that takes place in June. To serve as a division director, you must serve at least 6 consecutive months as a member of the district council by having served as area director, club president, or vice president education. A division director will be elected by the district council and may be re-elected to one succeeding term. What is in it for you? This role gives you the opportunity to work on your communication and leadership skills, to extend your network with contacts in your division and district, to get deeper understanding of what makes Toastmasters International such a powerful organization, and to fulfill one of the requirements for DTN. If you have any questions, contact Club Growth Director. Thank you.